Hi, I'm going to be teaching y'all how to make the best ice cream sundae ever in one whole minute. Now, the trick to having a really good ice cream sundae is having the right supplies. And I always like to have the best kind of bowls ever, the Dixie bowls. And you have to have Meyer Golden Vanilla and this green spoon. Put just a little bit of chocolate syrup. BAM! We got chocolate sprinkles.
We don't want to do a whole lot,
but we're going to put a whole lot of them in there.
Because I think they're just delicious, and I think you will too.
You know what? BAM! I'm going to spice that up a notch. I'm going to put the lid back like so. Now I've got this crystal spoon because you can't eat ice cream like this without your crystal spoon. It's the best thing ever.